I want to sell this place so that we can leave Summer Bay together.
I reckon that is the best idea I've ever heard.
What if the only way to sell was to make a deal with the enemy?
I need someone to buy the restaurant and not hold a gun to my head. We do not want to get involved with this bloke.
Will he make them an offer? Too good to refuse.
He's definitely claiming he's the new owner. Looks like one of the biggest crooks in the state is moving to Summer Bay.
Home and Away, weeknights.